Why is my hair so...
I see the look in your eye and I'm biting my tongue. You'll be the love of my life when I was young.
Hey guys, this is your girl Love Angel. Why did I do that in my hand? Welcome to my YouTube channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be doing a product review. I'm going to be giving you guys a review on a product I recently got. You guys kept asking, where did you get this product from? How much does it cost? How does it work? Is it good and stuff like that? So in today's video, I'm going to tell you guys the features of my tablet. My iPhone started giving me issues of space. So I decided that I was going to get a tablet. And after weeks of searching and searching, I ended up getting this tablet. It's an eTouch product, X19 Life. Operating on Android 12, it has a display size of 10.1 and the camera pixel is 13.0mm plus 16.0mm. I think the 13.0mm is for the rear front camera and then the 16.0mm is for the back camera, which is very low, but I did not really mind because I wasn't really into the camera of the tablet, so that was not my problem. It has a TF slot, so if you have exhausted space you can actually add a memory card. The battery capacity is I think 10,000 mAh. So I'm just going to open it now. Again, I already did an unboxing video and I posted it on my Instagram and on my TikTok. I cannot repeat it here because when my tablet came, I really needed to start working with it. I really needed to start transferring files to it. So
I will not be saying enough to do an unboxing video.
I'm doing a review video now, so I'm kind of like making up for it, you know. So when I opened my tablet KM pack, this was how it was. This is how my tablet is. It's an eTouch product. This is the case and the keyboard. Like I said before, I already unboxed these things. I'm just putting them back in their place so that you can flow with the video. And when you open it, you see that this is a case and a keyboard. So you can actually keep your tablet here, and here is a keyboard. Classic Angel, guess what? I removed mine. I would explain why I did that later. It came like this. For some reason, I love it like this. It came with this mount. When I want to use this mount, I have to use this adapter. You take the tab and you add this adapter thing here in the charging point. Add this. The mount will turn on. I don't know if you can see my screen, but there's an arrow appearing there. And if I was on my table, I could have done anything or two, but I'm not on the table right now. It came with a Type-C charger. This is a cord, Type-C mount. Next up, it came with a keychain. And guess what, guys? My keychain in school, I don't know what happened to it, but I don't have a keychain for school again. When I got my tab and I saw this keychain, I was so excited. I was like, I don't get to buy keychain no more. It came with an AirPod. It did not come with any case, and it's just the way it is. It came with this cord that has a pin mount. You insert it on the bottom of the AirPod and then you plug it to your charger or to an extension that has a USB space. And it came with a finger gyroscope. What's the pronunciation? I don't care. It came with this. I don't know why you gave me this, but I don't know. It's just fancy. And last but not the least, it came with a touch pen. It allows you to operate the tablet without you touching the tablet. So we're gonna do a little experiment here. Before that, let me just show you some of the things that it came with. A screen film, that's what they call it. I have one of it on my tab right now, just to protect the screen. They also gave me this manual. Am I the only person that purchases stuff and don't read manuals? Like, I practically do not read manuals. I just figure it out on my own.
It's not good.
I've showed you guys everything that was inside the box. Let's use this touch pen. This is my tab here, and this is a touch pen. Specifically a battery, not really a touch pen. So you can write with it on your piece of paper, and then with the bottom of the barrel actually operates my tab. You can operate the tab with this touch pen, which I
use this pen to write on book. Who wants to use touch pen to operate tab? Who's doing that actually for? I used to use it to write on my book.
You can either use it to write or you can use it to operate your tab. Reason why I detached my keyboard from my case is because this keyboard, let's take for instance, it's here like this. My tab rather is normally where it's supposed to be, which is here. When you close the screen of your tab, this keyboard that was here kept on scratching my tab. I don't know if you guys can see, but my tablet has scratches already on the screen and I did not like it, so I had to take it off. And it was actually easy to take off because they just put a little gum on the case to hold it, so when I just raised it up a bit, it just went off. So I was actually happy. I was like, yay, finally I could open my tab without the keyboard. I'm sitting on a chair right now and I am not with a table, so I can't set this thing down for you guys to see, but I'm going to try. So when you want to set it down, all you have to do is to open this place, then like this. When you want to use a keyboard, this will be here like this. This stuff here connects off and on. To do is to turn it on. Like, you see that blue light that is blinking there? It indicates that a Bluetooth keyboard is on. So next you want to tap on connect. So when you tap on connect on the keyboard, it starts blinking the Bluetooth sign, which indicates that it's searching for the closest Bluetooth to connect. So over to your tab, you come over right here and you turn on the Bluetooth of your tablet and see it here, but it's saying Bluetooth keyboard. That is what is reading here. All I have to do is to tap on it. So now it's connected. So let's go to my Jumia message. And let's say I want to type to Jumia. I connected my keyboard already. So let's assume that I'm on the table and this is connected. So anything you are typing here is appearing here. So these two work together. That's practically all about the tablet. The most attractive thing about the tablet that attracted me to this tablet was the space. Is the space, rather. This is 512 gigram and my iPhone is 64 gigabytes. Did I say gigram? Okay, I'm gonna start with the things that I've noticed that I don't like about the tablet.
Number one,
the battery does not last. Say for instance, this morning there was light, so I plugged my tab and it doesn't waste time to full. Except it went off completely. As expected, I knew it had gotten to 100%, but it was still there. When I woke up in the morning, it was 76. It reduced by itself. I did not touch my tab.
So it doesn't last. There's nothing you can do about it. It doesn't last.
The graphics of the tablet, when you're watching a movie in the tablet, it's not really that loud to say. It's not really that cinema view, but it's perfect. It's beautiful. You can actually work with it. It's fine. It's not something that you can be like, still bad. It's okay. What else did you guys ask? First, you can get the tablet from Jinjin. You can get it from Jumia. I'm sure there are many other places that you can get the tablet from. But like I said, that's the only two places I know you can get it. Different sellers have different price at which they will tell you the product cost. If you are lucky enough, you can get a seller who can sell it for you lesser than 85, 75, 65. But just know that it's nothing lower than that because you are getting a very good product. Next, the only thing I would say further is that because it's a very rare and unique product, it's a product that you cannot find in a working phone store or gadget store because it's a new brand. I don't know. It's not a popular brand. You can't find the case of this tablet anyway. You have to order it. And me, I had issues with that because when I checked AliExpress, I could not find the phone case. So to date, I had to use the case that the tablet came with. I'm not complaining, but green is not my color. I love this product and I love the tablet. I'm really enjoying the tablet. I would exaggerate, that space is everything to me. I don't know why I keep saying was, because it's still in the present. Are you seeing where this is? I have lots of Korean movies on my tab. I have lots of games. And that brings the end of today's video. Why is my hair so... The wind is doing me dirty with my hair. If you like this video, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and give this video a big thumbs up. That would really mean a lot to me. Thank you. See you guys in my next video. It's over. Don't call me up anymore.